Hey man, good morning, y'all. Hey, watch this video, man. This shit got me tripping. First of all, she was throwing that thing. Little thin self, throwing that thing. Two, Salt Bae still getting them hoes. And three, man, that nigga scared me when he hit the door. I was just jumping my phone like, oh shit, nigga. I thought he was beating on my door. He hit that bitch so hard. Hey, man, did you see us skedaddle? She's like, oh, oh, oh. Hey, them hoes up there still skedaddling. Man, he walked to that bitch, man. He finna beat up everybody. Give me all the phones. I want all the phones. Delete everything. Delete videos. Delete the pictures of your kids. Delete the pictures at the beach. I want to delete it all. Man, he finna beat everybody as that bitch. Now, some would say that's toxic masculinity. I say that was him checking thou bitch. See, because here's why it's checking. I'm gonna tell you why it's checking, right? You saw her face when he started beating on that door. Instantly, she knew she was wrong. See, you ain't wrong till you get caught. That's the rule. Any adult, you ain't wrong till you get caught. If you rob a bank, you in the clear until you get caught. And if you at and you in front of Salt Bae shaking your ass, you all good. And to that nigga in that black hoodie beating on that door. And why the white guy let the nigga in? I've been scared of the motherfucker. I ain't even white. I'm like, nah, this can't end well. This can't end well. He opened that door like, oh, sorry, sir. That bitch said, oh, let's get out of school. she was running. Oh, man, I needed that this Monday, man. Hey, y'all enjoy y'all day, man. Y'all be good.